So, I brought the Citadel back. But this time it's not a sequel, it's more of a readaptation. Sequels to the first five are still coming, but I thought I'd show how the original was meant to go. Well, pretty much that basic idea. A couple of bits changed, like the ending, but that was tinily changed, as well as the intro, but apart from that, it's roughly the same idea, whereas in the original version of the film I released last year, if you watch it, it's a very different idea from what I had in mind.
Look, I'm Nancy Allen. You don't need glad you fall. Look, just go to bed here. Don't take the left turn. You'll just go through all the barracks and accommodations.
But this time, I brought the original back just to show people what it'd be like.
Are you bleeding? Are you infected?
No. Stay calm. The Citadel's a safe place.
Take one of these, cover that up.
Thanks.
So, why are you bleeding? Because you... The only times I've seen people bleed around this place is because there's an infection outbreak.
I am going to get it sorted. Yes, I am infected. But the Citadel is a safe place, and if they know about it, they won't let anybody in who is infected.
Wait, so you're telling me that people are allowed to be infected here? That's dangerous. We've got to get...
Look, please, stop it.
What?
Just shut up.
Don't be aggressive.
I'm not being aggressive. You're just going on. You're just not stopping.
Sorry if I have more health and safety than the military.
You're just like the others. You're just being ridiculous. You're just being silly.
It's not going to be a sequel to it, because it was never meant to be a sequel to the original. It's only because I wanted to do The Casemates with them as like a two-part film, and then I thought, well, I've done two, and it was nagging me that it wasn't a trilogy or something, so I made the third one, which was a bad idea. But then when I made the rest of them, they're all good ideas, I believe. And I've even edited it into a two-part video, just like 25 minutes when you watch all five of them without the new one included. I'm quite proud of the new one and I think you should check it out. Some great acting in there too for you.
I'm infected.
Oh, don't go in there. The world's not a safe place. Inside there, it's infected. Come with me.